Okay, Rashonda.
You the elder, so you say a couple of cases.
It's only two I don't know. That's the
problem. Okay, guys, come on, let's do this before it starts raining.
Go.
Okay, so we're going to start from the elders down. Say a couple of words, good mic.
My cubs, we love you, bro. You got it on?
Wait a minute, man.
It's only safe, though. It's going to rain.
Okay, go ahead,
yeah, baby, we're living for you, man. Enjoying the moment. Let's go, baby. Peace.
This is the balloon release, y'all, for Luke Bob Nunu, Tyrone DeAndre Hawthorne. This is his, one of his aunts.
And her grandson.
Yeah, hi, Nunu. You're truly mad. She will be 26 years old, I believe. Is that correct? 26 years old.
July 22nd, 1993. Okay. Okay, happy birthday. Happy birthday. Ari's birthday is 25th, so her 3 days behind, yes. Nuke, Nuke, it's your uncle. Right here, we living life for you, bro. Salute. I'll see you when we get there.
I didn't know the whole time I thought you were doing that. I didn't know you about it.
I thought you were my daughter.
Yeah. Good. 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 Good.
Okay, so we are here doing the balloon release, and this is the the 11th annual balloon release.
All right.
Here at Wall Cemetery. We just here to say that we never forget, you know. Mm-hmm. We never forget. And it's a thing that is never going away. But God has taught us how to manage and live with the pain. And so we're gonna release 26 balloons. Because tomorrow, Luke Bob would have been 26 years old.
So again, we're gonna release 26 balloons because tomorrow Nuke Bob would have been 26 years old. So Denzel, hold these right here.
One gone already.
Way up there.
Oh,
that's all right.
Yep.
So we'll start with you, Karin. You release one at a time. And then we'll go from you to Denzel down the line.
One at a time?
One at a time. 26. We're here at the balloon release for my eldest son, Tyrone DeAndre Hawthorne, affectionately known as Nunu or Nuke Bomb. All right, keep it going. Go ahead, Roro. Balloon release, yellow for bone cancer, which is what he succumbed to. Come on this side, Rashonda, with the phone. Come on this side. And show them. Show them. And then you can follow the balloons.
See the balloons, Cameron?
Rob, when you're done, come switch with me. Balloon release.
Check it out.